Peruvian police on Wednesday showed off a stash of nearly $6 million counterfeit dollars seized during an operation. Police raided a site in Lima on Tuesday where they found sheets of $20 bills. They also arrested one individual in the operation who had been arrested prior for counterfeit offenses.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.